My chair's too high for me. Hey, what's up? So if you found this, or if you clicked on this, or whatever, how's it going? So hopefully this, in theory, is a video that was posted on my blog that only the people subscribed to the blog can see, or who randomly found the blog and clicked on that link can see. I digress. So yeah, so far I've just been writing the series and trying to pretty much get the best quality out of my new camera. So I've been doing some, I guess, test videos, as I guess you could call it. And I've also been testing some special effects out. So I figured I'm just gonna put those online and let you guys see the progress of that. And for those of you who know me in real life and are on my Facebook, then you've probably already seen these already, so this video is pointless except for this intro. My tripod is sort of slanting. This tripod's broken, and it's sticky. Why is it sticky? Why is a tripod sticky, alright? Scott. Yeah, Scott's the one that had it. Scott, why is my tripod fucking sticky? Why is it sticky? Like, why is it sticky, man? That sucks. So, I'm just gonna roll those clips now. So, I mean, that's it. There was another one that I tested, some kind of demon face thing in the mirror, but I didn't really like it that much, so I didn't put it. Yeah. Oh, well. So, I guess the latest thing is that as soon as I get my green screen, I'll be able to do some more testing with that, and more lighting, new lens, and once I finish writing this series, we'll start filming it. So, look out for any casting information, because it'll be posted on the blog that you were just at. That's if you were in the Maryland, D.C. area. Otherwise, if you were somewhere else, it doesn't matter, because you're not gonna be in it. Sorry. Anyways, until next time. Take it easy, guys. Anyway, laters. Laters, that's no good. Laters. Anyway. See you guys around. Anyways, so, until, anyways.